Spread them out. Spread them out. Here we go. Nice, Regan. Look at that power. They look awesome over. There's Jason. There's Zach. And Ken. There goes Snowman. There goes Daryl. There comes Chad. And we're all here together. There it is. There's a 5-way race, number 6, bottom of the stairs, let's go race 6, bottom of the stairs, ready to go. First we do a 13.5 wall fight, one. That one there, upside down, take a step. Jason out front right now. Into the 180. Into the inside triple. Leave the turn. Leave it. Got one from the inside triple. You done it all over. Followed by the factory gangster. Running in second. And we had an off and over Chad Darrell. Kendra, Snowman, and Ken Zimmerman. Still out front. That black buggy with black fingers. And black coming out of the double. And there's a bunch that goes out. Here he comes to start this one. Going to air it out. Big fill of the rim. Stop the line. And 23 yards and a 12-5 block. There it is. That is Zachary back up to second. 26-1. Daryl came in at 25-7. Daryl was back. Added both for second. 12-5-25-7. Watch it, what's the other guys working together? 11 Fisherman last week. Traffic down to the 12.503 right now. I don't have to try to have 5 on the other. Still running, everyone is still alive. Down in Powell, 502. Everyone else is still alive. Everyone in the center, and I think you're going to finish. 12.519. Oh, man, you're done. Gerald Smith, you're done. Gavin, you're still alive. Gavin, you are still alive. Zachary, you're done. So it's the Homer. There's Homer. Homer's done. Look at the Chad. Gavin is dead. All right.